All right, welcome back. So I only finished two-thirds of chapter one, and I didn't die last episode. So we're going to try to finish chapter one or get to first death. And we'll have to see which one we get. Because this will kind of give me the... give you guys the complete look at how things work here. Let's see, we were at the border shop. I think we spent most of our scrap. There wasn't much to do with it. I've got max squadron docks. You'll notice that I'm kind of maxing out a lot of this stuff, and you'll see why that happens at the end of this playthrough. What do we want to do? We want to bump this up a little bit? Yeah, let's bump it up. Alright, it's star map time. Let's do this. Okay, so we had two different quests. Right? And we can't do both of them. We can only do one of them. And I really think that the Neo End Child is probably the better way to go. So we're gonna head Omicron Ferry here. Uh-oh. Special H, huh? Is that a cereal? It makes people feel better about being useless. Sounds like a death spiral. How many were addicted to the drug? 75% of the population. So there's definitely this atmosphere of the decadent empire in this game, and like it's really bad. Who's we? They've cut off, let's scavenge here. What do we think? Probably here first? No, I'm good, thanks. I mean, we don't have anyone who's injured. Yeah, we healed the last person who was... Alright, let's scan this baby and see what's happening. Ooh. You are right for the job, huh? Alright. Do it. This? Ooh, nothing. Dang, that's too bad. It's like it's right there. It's a cryopod. It's there. No? Okay. Oof. That's some scrap. Okay. Thank you. Discretion is good. Alright. We didn't get the cryopod, but we got a bunch of scrap, so that's not so bad. If we upgrade. So we've got... Ugh. Ugh, are you kidding me? Hit that. Now there's a reason I did that. It's because this person will do another half point of pull repair per second to give us a full point of pull repair every second. And we'll head here first. Hundreds of years. What can we do for you? That would be all of my fuel. I don't have it. I guess I should have gone to the mercenary outpost first, because I could have bought some Neo-N. Well, we got an Imperial what is this? What do you got? He goes. Works for me. There'll be an anomaly at the star, so let's... We can't avoid it if we want to go to that. I did pick the right direction, right? I think I did. Uh-huh. Oh, cool. Okay, so this is kind of cool. This person... will now be available to choose in my starting roster, as opposed to a random randos. Oh yeah. There you go. Oh, and he's got an extra skill. Very nice. Yeah, he's just really good. Scavenge. Oh, nice. That is not a bad, bad hit there. Now, there's not much going on here, actually. Let's see. three things plus three things. This one won't have anything, so that means six fuel plus two opportunity to scavenge Neo N. I think we might have enough to actually play around here a little bit. Let's go check out this anomaly. Yeah. So we got surprised, effectively. So you got a Juggernaut? Oof. And two fighters? Alright, let's try it. Oh, wow. That was pretty amazing. And I mean, they wasted us. Oh, see, I took enough hull damage that we've got a critical effect going on here. Sheesh. This is extremely bad. Yeah, that's gonna do a lot of damage. Yeesh. Yeah, everything is friggin' patched at this point. He's got nine more, Yeah, he loves that X-shaped weapon. Cruiser just goes down like you wouldn't believe. Unbelievable. Man, he just loves pulling that off, huh? Everybody back. Whew. Oh, they got one of mine. Oh, and they got that one too. Sheesh. That gave us a couple of seconds of respite there. They've only got two squadrons left. Okay, we took out one hull bar. Now it's time to finish them off. It's fine, they can take it. I don't think he's gonna save him. I think we got him. Yeah, we got him. Everything got wrecked. But we got a Cruiser Mark III. Whew. Yeah. Sheesh. Containers don't have anything. That's kind of too bad. We'll try one more. And then we'll move on to the next star system, unless we grab some fuel. Let's take it. Probably have a fight, but that's alright. I think we can take him. Oh, they're back. Oh, we got out. All right. We'll do one more. Specialist. Mostly. So this could be bad, because they're basically going to be giving me a person I can't fit another officer. Yeah, it's gonna be gonna kick me. Add one absorb shield every 15 seconds. It's the first unshielded battleship system in this order. Oh, drat. Who are we not using right now? Raynosh, Zane. But he's the one that, or she, is the one that actually did the piloting. Ugh, this is a pain in the butt. I guess we could kick out Zane, because we've got someone with the same skill set now. Alright, sorry Zane, you're out. Alright. One, two, three. But with one and two, so no, you know what? We can make this. Or at least more of this. There's a container. May as well check it out. Some scrap. We should do something with it. She's the only one that's not being used, so let's give her a seat. Bump this up too. And that is everything. Let's move on. Try to contact him. Well, that sounds bad. Time to get out of there. Yeah, he says that, but like... that's not a lot of fuel. Neoen child, let's go. Maybe be able to buy some more Neoen as well. They don't speak. Well, we know where Mother is, so we're good here. Off we go. Maybe we'll find some Neo in here. Practically brand new from 20 years ago. Let's see what we got. Wow, look at that one. Jeez. Officer returned safely, but none of the commandos will. Crazy. We're gonna try it. Fight an environmental disaster. Ugh. No. Nice. Some scrap. There was a second thing. I forgot about that. Woo! Nice. Could really use some fuel, guys. Nah. Let's go. Cruiser Mark III prototype and 133 scrap. It's not bad. It's not bad. We're clear here, so let's move on to the star map. Actually, before I do that, let's think a little bit. Maybe not. Star map. Thank you. try it. That's too bad. Scavenge. Oof, not much. But enough. I mean, I don't have 10 commandos. What do you want? We'll launch. We'll launch like this. I think we... Oh, wait. You know what? Maybe we'll do this one. Let's try it. Seriously? Thank goodness. No. Ah, we lost one guy. Anomaly. Okay, we'll use some scrap. I think I probably could have survived that, but I don't know. You don't need to add Xeno to the... Ugh. Now, here's the thing. We're close to the end of this thing. We're nearly done. And so, I think rather than buying more commandos, or hiring more commandos, that makes more sense for us to just buy something else that would be useful in the final fight. I only have two weapon slots. A third weapon slot would cost 90. Bring me down to like 140, which I can't quite afford. I don't really want to sell anything. But maybe I could get a replacement weapon? That's not so helpful. Heavy nuke would be good for 125 second delay? Boomer. Close. Alright, this is it. Oh, I didn't need to buy Neoen. I'm stupid. Two squadrons. This is gonna take a while. What do we got? Two drones and a fighter? They've got only a core blaster. Hard. Actually, never mind. Go take out their weapons. Special ability. Ah, calls friends. This is gonna get hot fast. Okay, that hurts, but I think we can take it. Man, that is... Take out those two? There we go. Now we're talking. That worked out reasonably well. Let's bring him back. Bring him back. You see, the nano drones can't be attacked by regular groups. They can be attacked by like area attacks and stuff like that, but. Called arms, bring them back. Now we'll save it. We'll save it for when these two guys pop up. Yeah, like that. Taking a little damage. Yeah, we're gonna take that hit, unfortunately. Should we let them come? Yes. Two down. I took some damage there. We've got fighters incoming. Send them in to do some damage. We've almost got this. HP ready. They're down. Attacking my drones, finally. Another call to arms. We got boomers. They're almost done. Yeah, we're gonna lose that cruiser. Yeah, nothing we can do about that. Oh, that hurt. What do we got there? More boomers? I'm almost about to lose the whole thing. In fact, I'm probably gonna lose it. Yeah. So that pushes him back, gives me a little bit of time. Some temporary repairs gone. I guess I lost those boomers anyway. They've got 11 hit points left. This is it! Boom! Thank you. not. Or even more so. I was trying to be positive. As a machine, it was difficult for me. So, not only are they addicted to drugs, they're also all members of a singularity religion. Wonderful. Yeah. So this is why I got most of the upgrades for the ship. Basically, every time you finish a chapter, you have to start over anyway. Let's go. And now it unlocks a ship type, and that does it. So, this has been Chapter 1 of Crying Suns. This is a really nice game. If you are watching this and you like the type of game it is, go check it out. I think I probably won't, you know, do a full playthrough of it because, you know, it's fairly new, and I think, Maybe in a while I'll do Chapter 2, but I'm not going to do it immediately. The interesting thing here is that you can't really go back either. It doesn't let you. Well, anyway, this has been Crying Suns. Thank you for watching. Yeah. Go check this game out if you like space roguelikes. It's fun. See y'all later.